Okay, ladies and gentlemen, so we've got a result in the jersey ring. Top of the line goes to number 74, Riverside Tequila Hazelnut, exhibited here by Neil Llewellyn, travelled a long way across from Wales to be here. Second place goes to number 75, Bluegrass Sound Streaming, exhibited by Mrs. A.H. Wilson and Son. Third place, number 77, Bluegrass Vindication Tart, exhibited here by the Fleming, Henning and Agnew Partnership. Fourth place, number 73, Enchanted Wizard Jess, exhibited by Mrs. J.R. Wilson. And in fifth place, number 76, Wellhouse Governor Sally II, exhibited by Wellhouse Jerseys. So we invite John Dickinson from the Jersey Candle Society in to present the awards to our exhibitors. Top of the line, Riverside Tequila Hazelnut, led here by Jeff Dorr, exhibited by Neil Llewellyn. So let's hear from John on this glass.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, as I know, an exhibition of four, five excellent young cows and jerseys. There's four third calvers and one second calver. The second calver's last. But to lead off, I just think this is a real stylish jersey. And for a third calver, she's got her done well up around her. She tracks well with her legs. She's strong going through her top line as the cow have the second. Two over three, very, very little between them. And some other people might change around about, but today, I just felt the first cow tracked better over her run. And the kid that happened third. 3 over 4 just better out through the tailhead second, which is tracking, and 4 over 3.